everybody, and welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I have a different background behind me, and that's why I'm in a different house. We used to live near Rotterdam, but now we moved near Amsterdam because it was better for our jobs. So today I'm here to tell you why I stopped YouTube, why I'm back, and what to expect from this channel. Around Christmas 2 years ago, I did a couple of videos beauty related in Greek, and then I stopped. The main reason that I stopped was because at that time we had old laptops and the editing process was difficult. But now we have new ones and I'm back. You're probably wondering why I'm talking in English. I started doing videos in Greek because I'm from Greece, and at that time I was shy to speak in English. But I live in the Netherlands 2 years now, and it makes more sense to me to speak in English because the new people that I meet here can understand me. Of course, I want to improve my English. I know that I'll do a lot of mistakes, but bear with me. I hope that I'll be better in the future. So, what to expect from this channel? I'll keep the beauty related videos. I'm a makeup artist and a beautician, and it makes sense to me to do videos related to my job, but I also want to do fashion videos like lookbooks and hauls and get ready with me. I also want to do vlogs and videos from travels, lifestyle in general. Now the videos will be in English, except from vlogs, because I live with my brother and boyfriend and we speak in Greek. So if they will be in front of the camera, we will be talking in English, but in Greek. But if it's only me talking to the camera, then I'll be talking in English. So some of the vlogs will be a mix of English and Greek, and I hope that you like it. I think that's all I have to say. Yeah, let me think about it. Oh, no, I have more to say. I'll keep a category in Greek on my channel. And all the Greek videos will be there. I hope that in the future I'll do Greek videos with my Greek YouTube friends. And now that's all I have to say. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next time.